We are the way showers. We will show you the way. To remember the way requires forgetting. We say this as a puzzle to confuse the mind. Create an opening for something new. So you may journey back within the self. And we discover a time so long ago. That you have trouble remembering. And so we are here to remind you of what you have forgotten. So you may take this energy forward within you into the new world and climb the highest mountain. And swim the deepest stream. For much will be asked of you with the days ahead. But fear not, for we are with you always. And when you need to climb upon our back, and we shall take flight together, higher and higher, soaring above this world, bringing peace to your soul, to help you get through the dark days ahead. For as you know, when you go above the clouds, the sun always shines. And even now, the sun is still shining, although it may be dark in your part of the world. But the sun actually never sets. It is always bright and shining, beckoning you, calling you. To become one with it. And this light shines from above you and within you, reminding you of the glory from which you came. And you are here to spread this light amongst those you meet in small and big ways, sometimes with just a smile. Or holding the door open for another, or speaking to a restless baby to help it to stop crying. These are some of the ways the light can shine forth from within you. And so we ask this of you, now and in the days ahead, to do your part, to shine your light, to give your love. And to remember that you are the light coming forth into a dark, cold world that. that needs awakening, that needs remembering that they too are the light. And they can let go of the darkness at any time. And so we ask this of each and every one of you. Will you do your part? Will you play your role? Will you give your utmost in the days and trials ahead? For you are greater than all of these. And you are coming to know your own self-worth and the greatness that lies dormant within you. And so it will be a revelation, so to speak, for all of you as you come to know the divine within. And your faith shall move mountains. And so we've come to remind you there is no battle except for the one within the self. And it is this you are here to overcome. So say, stay steadfast on your journey. Hold tight to the light. For the glory shall come, and the light shall shine again once more. And with that, we bid you good day. Thank you. Thank you.